Cassie's surveying her neighborhood. She likes to check the fence line, make sure that nobody's evaded her property, because overall she really owns this property. We don't. This belongs to Cassie. Now Sue is rescuing her, taking the stick off of her. She gets very upset. She doesn't like it, even when you're trying to help her. She gets growling at you and gets all crazy. But there's Sue got her stick off, rescued Cassie, whether she believed it or not.